Licking Reservoir was originally constructed as a canal feeder in 1826. But in 1894, the Ohio General Assembly declared the reservoir a public park and renamed it Buckeye Lake. With the advent of electric railways known as interurbans, the lake soon became a popular tourist destination. And it didn't take long before the Buckeye Lake Amusement Park was born. It flourished so well that it was known as the Playground of Ohio. Sadly, the amusement park is gone now, and only its fountain remains in the park's original location. But while the park is gone, the memories still linger at the Museum of the Greater Buckeye Lake Historical Society. A visit to their museum includes numerous items from and about the amusement park. During the 1940s and 50s, big-name entertainment such as Glenn Miller, Louis Armstrong, and Bob Hope kept the park packed. As many as 50,000 people would come in a single day. And that's a lot of people as you realize how small the park was compared to Ohio's Cedar Point or Kings Island of today. The museum also has the car from the Rocket Ride, which has its own trailer and custom-made cover. Walking around, you might wish the taffy machine was still in operation. But for sure, take advantage of the skee ball game just like they had at the park. Buckeye Lake Amusement Park. It's gone, but still lives on at the museum, as well as in the memories of those who once experienced the fun firsthand.